Over the past several seasons, Antonio Brown has emerged as one of the NFL's most dynamic wide receivers, a field-stretching, speed-burning, pass-catching dynamo wrapped up in a relatively small 5'10" frame. That last part, Brown's height, has made him one of the league's most easily identifiable stars, a guy the size of you or me who routinely makes Pro Bowl-caliber cornerbacks look foolish. In essence, Brown is an everyman who does superhuman things every time he takes the field, a big reason why Campbell's Chunky Soup recently agreed to partner with him as they get set to launch their Chunky Max Soups this fall. Brown was in Los Angeles last week filming a commercial for Campbell's new Will Fill In While You Fill Up campaign and sat down with Fox Sports for an exclusive interview, discussing Steelers sodas, his relationship with quarterback Ben Roethlisberger and how he would build the perfect wide receiver. Fox Sports, your background is well documented, growing up in Miami and all the hardships that you've overcome since. Now look at you, here in LA with your feet up, relaxing and enjoying life. Do you ever take the time to sit back and appreciate everything you've been through to get here? Brown, absolutely. You've got to sit back and appreciate things. You've got to give thanks, and it's all about being grateful. It's all about being appreciative of where you came from and where you're at, but most importantly, know where you're going. For me to be in this position, I don't take it for granted. I am filled with so much sincerity and gratitude to know where I came from and what I'm doing now. Fox Sports, it's kind of crazy. But you're going into year 8 in Pittsburgh. You started with guys like Hines Ward. When you were a young guy, what were some things that you took from him, a guy who had a very illustrious career in league? Brown, just always be a professional. Always do your job to a high level. And always have a goal in mind. What are you trying to do? How much better are you trying to get? Always stay hungry. A guy like Hines always brought his A game. He was always hungry no matter the situation. NFL, AFC Divisional Pittsburgh Steelers at Kansas City Chiefs. Fox Sports hungry? Perfect for Campbell's Chunky Soup, huh? Brown, yeah, I've always been a big Chunky Soup guy. I'm digging all the new Chunky Max flavors, which are packed with protein. Specifically, the Black Angus beef. Fox Sports, packed with protein? You going to get on the field at like 220 pounds next year or what? Brown, no, not 220, laughing. But yeah, it has a lot of protein. I'm excited to team up with Campbell's Chunky Soup and the NFL this season to celebrate everyday guys who are busy and working hard. Today I'm here shooting a commercial, the We Fill In While You Fill Up campaign, which will air right before football season. It's something I am happy to be a part of. Fox Sports, on the field, and I think it fits with this campaign, you've been one of the most durable players in the league through the years. How have you been able to not only stay fit but get through the grind of 16 games a year, every year? What do you this time of year to make sure you're ready to go in the fall? Brown, you've just got to train hard. Conditioning is key, recovery is key. As hard as you work, recovery is just as important. All the soft tissue work daily, all the things that keep me clean. And you've always got to be aware of what you're eating, what you're putting inside your body. That's key as